Oh, that wasn't stupid. June's on the front.
Give me a pull.
Yeah. Go for it, June.
Finished on by.
Yes, if you just drop back a little bit, June, you're wasting a lot of effort there.
Going up. Everybody's hanging back for their first hill, which is coming up part two.
Yeah.
1K.
Yeah, Harlem Hill, it's a 10% ramp just near the top. So be ready for it.
Yeah. And then there's another one straight after. It's at this lift too. Not this one, sorry. Next one.
Yeah. So you can get a super tuck here if you try.
Okay. I don't know if we're fast enough. Are we?
Yeah.
In 60s.
Yeah, 57 is the threshold. So two left-handers and then we're into it.
Yeah, that starts up there already.
Yeah.
Let's see what happens. Near the front.
Yeah. Sucks.
I like the flame off the top, mate.
It started to happen. Right, came back. Are you guys in the front?
Yeah, Ben.
Yeah.
Ben's with the front book, he is.
I'm pushing the pace a bit, so yeah. It's good.
Right, the hill that comes just after the boathouse junction, you have to nail that.
Yeah, that's just before the sprint, right?
Yeah, otherwise you won't carry speed into the sprint.
Yeah.
Thanks.
I mean, it turns it into a longer sprint, but I think you're going to have to do it.
Yeah, absolutely. Sprint's over by the time you hit the start line. At the back of the pack, it's 34 in the pack.
Yeah, okay. Everybody's slowing down. I reckon someone fast is coming through.
Yeah, someone is coming through.
Do we go? No, I think it's here. It's marking.
Okay, this is it, guys.
It's all right. I'll do the yacht.
We
got
a
good
God, we've got a rake there.
That hill caught everyone out, so well done. Whoever pulled that out. I don't think we'll get away with it next lap.
Come on.
That might be me. I've got the ghost, so I could get away with it.
Right. Okay.
Mind you, everyone will be doing it. Come on, H3, get me back on.
And just off the back.
Yeah.
Pretty close. Down. City. I'm gonna go really long. Well, I got the feather, so we're using it there.
Someone dropped their anvil early. Oops.
Yeah. I guess we've got too many places to use it, really.
I think he was actually, they're just trying to bin that early.
Yeah, there's a few more going.
Yeah, so he gets it, so he might get a better one. Put the banner
at the start finish. Yeah.
Yeah, a
lot of people are doing that. The thing is, you can just spin them, but...
Yeah.
You wow, no what...
Didn't know that.
But that everyone wants to go.
Oh, eight!
Didn't count. When he
that's
counts
me.
The final.
Yeah. That's me, Doug.
Finish. Oh, really?
I'm going back.
Yeah, that's not a... Finish line is only a finish, so only finish points.
Okay.
I think I'm done.
Oh, we'll get up there. Something.
I thought it was foul on every lap.
No, on the sprint on every lap.
Yeah.
we leave this guy out front.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, dude. Oh, good fortune. Sure.
Hey, Chung-Chui, are we going to ride together?
Yeah.
Cool. I'm just spinning my ghost.
Yes, this over here. That's it. It's just keep your eyes peeled when we roll into that climb before the sprint.
Yeah.
Especially for people disappearing.
Oh yeah.
I think the secret's out now. Everyone will be going from the bottom of the climb.
Yeah, but somebody with a ghost can go max effort from the bottom.
Yeah.
Get up. Get a big break.
Even if it only steals you 2 or 3 seconds, that's be enough to get you over the top.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you get clear of the draft.
I came over the top in second, but I was done. So I sat up halfway through the sprint, still got third.
Yeah, it's always worth keeping an eye on the guy behind you in the sprint, because if you've got 10 plus meters, don't blow yourself up.
Yeah.
But we got first, third, fourth and fifth in that sprint.
That's great. That's heaps of points.
I'm taking it relatively easy now to see if we can get FTS.
Yeah, just put it all into there.
Yeah. Mind you, we'll see. One of us will be leading the other one out. I'm riding with
you and
my mate.
We've got the climbs coming in. Excellent.
Yeah.
Two anvils going off the front there.
Yeah, there's someone off the front, isn't there?
Yeah, just four of them.
Yeah.
They all had anvils.
Yeah, that's a good break.
Mm. Anyway. It's a little wide before the sprint.
You'll catch them on the hill with a compression effect on the hill.
We got them already.
Yeah. They probably weren't trying.
Yeah, they're probably just, it was just the effect of the anvil.
Yeah.
They all just rolled off on the front. Thank you.
to group cab with us.
Alright. Okay. Next sprint at 70.2. Sprint at 17.2. I'm just talking to my wife here, by the way.
Stop kissing.
He's disappeared. So I'm going. I've got a good gap.
Nice. 1-2.
Nice. Well done. Well done.
Come on. Hey, Chewie, I'll try and lead you out from the bottom of this hill. Get my wheel. Yeah, next hill at the junction. Get my wheel. Okay, just building now. Okay, going. I've gone too early, shit.
Nice one, mate. Buenas noches.
It's just silly because I slowed down there at the end of the sprint because I was so far ahead.
Yeah.
I totally forgot about the FTS points.
The fastest point for the sprint, that overall lap, three laps, every lap?
Every lap.
Every lap. You got a new chance every time.
Okay.
This looks pretty. It's pretty for the finish, but it's it counts for anything. Like for us.
Don't let this gap develop. Get back on. I'll slow it down as much as I can.
Okay.
Yeah, well done. Thank you.
You okay there, Jonathan?
Yeah.
You get back on. Come together. Drop a ghost at the bottom of this sprint hill. I'll shout when I go. Mm-hmm.
good toast.
With the ghost. It's my front there.
Nice.
This time I'm going all the way to the end. Good toast. There.
Nice. no idea what happened there. I thought I was leading, and then as I crossed the line, 20 people were on and around me.
Playing ghost.
I don't know if I just had a lag. I don't know if I just had a lag.
Yeah.
Well, that's weird. Yeah, I didn't see you out front. I hadn't recovered from that last sprint. I wasn't sure what I got. It's exciting.
Got a wheel sucker.
I'm about 8, I think. Good. I liked it.
Thank you.
It's my kind of sprint. I like a bit of an uphill sprint, so that really suited me.
Well done, guys.
Yeah, well done. Well done. What have we got?
I'll wait here for June to finish. Probably.
Yeah.
Oh. Wow. We must have got a good fistful of points there.
Yeah, I mean, I got the first of the line ones, but
yeah,
I got sixth in the fastest.
Yeah,
and then did somebody else? Let's have a look. Yeah, Jonathan got. Oops, just refreshed the page. Mm-hmm. Ah. Oh, cool. Yeah, Jonathan Brooks fastest over the lap.
Oh wow.
Over the course. Is it the course or the lap? I don't know if the ones on Zwift Power properly correlate to the actual ZRL points.
Where do we find the ZRL points? I couldn't find them last week.
Oh, yeah. You guys, somebody sent the link to the.
I'll have a look.
But yeah, you just go to search ZRL 2022 season one.
Yeah.
And then it's not obvious, but there's a menu, like a collapsed menu on the left.
Yeah.
The first page is just like information page.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll have a look for it.
And then when you go to the results, shows you the team results, and you can expand the team to see rider results.
Yeah, all right, I'll have a look at that when I get off. Oh man, that was hard.
Yeah. Yeah, I cooked myself in that last sprint, so I had nothing left for the finish.
Yeah. I cooked myself in the first sprint because I thought that was a good chance for points.
I put myself in a warm-up.
Yeah.
Oh, the points are already there. They're already up on ZRL. Yeah, so we have... Oh, they don't have the fin points yet. We've got the other ones, but they don't have the fin points yet. Yeah, so we've got 50 foul points. Which is way more than anyone else.
Yeah.
FTS we got like lower than a few others. 6 points, and the highest one was 25.
Yeah.
So we're kind of off on those ones. So we're first on the foul points, so we'll have to wait for the. That's probably not everyone's finished yet.
Yeah.
So.
No, I think Jin's still out of the course,
isn't
she?
Hi, well done.
Well done.
I think Andrew is still...
Andrew's still out?
Yeah, I think so.
Dave Andrews, or?
Yeah, no, Andrew Kelly.
Oh, okay. Oh, Dave Andrews wasn't riding on us.
That was great, thank you very much, Jude.
You guys are super good.
Yeah, it's just, this kind of course really suits me. Where there's just a bit of an uphill, either on the sprint or just before the sprint or something like that, or even if it's even better if it's a really steep one. I really like those ones. The totally flat sprints, I'm not great at, but these ones are.
Downhill sprints.
Downhill sprinter.
Downhill sprints and downhill climbing, I'm good at as well. Right, I'm just going to hop across to Von 2 and see how they're doing.
Okay. Well done.
Yeah, catch you later, guys. See you later.
Bye.
See ya.
Good shot, everybody. We're almost at the end.
Morning, guys. Are you
dying?
Hey, Ben.
Are you dying?
Yep.
Good. Well done. Carry on.
Have you had your off, Ben?
Say again.
Have you had your permission?
No, that's Monday. This is my last race today.
Oh, okay.